Okay guys, just a quick video, how to turn a not that good looking side of the deck. It's a bit dull because I was sanding it down to a nicely, perfectly blacked out deck. So I'm using a Leather Pro die. It doesn't have to be this particular make. I use this for my bike when I dye my worn out leather seat. So a bit of that on the rag and literally just smear it on. Dries up really quickly and gives you an absolutely awesome result, and quickly as well. And yes, don't forget to wear the safety Crocs.